We're gonna go over to the parents like after we're done, like after the first quarter. We're all from, well, I guess for all of us, us five here, we're from Roseburg High School Leadership. And we kind of just wanted to do something to give back to UCC because, you know, we haven't done anything yet. And so we thought the best way to do this was to get t-shirts for the football game. And then after that, you know, we just got local businesses to donate. And then after that, we just put all the money together and then went to a local business who was making t-shirts. And they made 508 for us, and we got $3,000 collected in about 2 days. So that, it was really impressive. We were really proud of our community, you know, for just kind of pitching everything in and just helping us out with this. You know, we just wanted to make a statement, you know.
We would like to take a moment of silence in order to honor the 9 members of our community we have lost, as well as those who continue to emotionally and physically heal, including our friends, family, first responders, and everyone in the Umpqua community.
Nobody even knew where Roseburg was, I feel like, for not even people in Oregon.
Let's go Roseburg! Let's go Roseburg! Let's go Roseburg!
Yeah, we usually have a big turnout for football games because that's just kind of the thing that everyone in the community comes and watches. And definitely tonight, it's going to be a lot more packed.
Yeah, tonight it's going to really bring the community together, and like I feel like it's going to be a lot of people who would want to come in and, you know, show their support.
The main point is we want the community to come together, and that's just basically it.
Yeah, and I'm just really, really proud of the community and how much support they've given.